All right, thank you so much, Kevin. We have Lamar Harris, who is DJ Noon, and he's getting ready to rock out a very special party for us. But we're going to start with Portia Sargent, Vice President of the Onyx Group. And what do you have to announce today?
So today we have something really special for you, Kim. Uh-huh. We are bringing in a bride and groom. We are having a mock reception right here live. So I'm really excited about that. Let's go ahead and bring them in, guys.
All right, let's go ahead and come on in. We have Joe Millicer. He is our web producer here at Fox 2 News 11. He's got two bridesmaids.
This is really great, guys. So we just want to make sure that we feature the wedding party when you're coming in. Make sure that you are taking care of your wedding party at the reception.
And I see that our bride obviously took care of our wedding party with these amazing dresses.
Gowns from Mia Grace Bridal, of course. You can find that at the Onyx Bridal Affair coming up on February the 12th at Lumiere.
And who is going to be our bride and our groom?
So our
guess
bride and groom.
The bride is wearing.
I know. We have Mr. and Mrs. DJ Rock.
What? Wait, when did this happen? Oh my gosh, is that Aprilette?
That is Aprilette. Fox 2. Yes.
Where have I been? Everybody's getting married on me and stuff, but they look amazing.
Yeah. Turn around, guys.
Turn around. We got to see. Tell us about this tuxedo.
So the tuxedo you can find, of course, at Savvy Formal Wear. And you can also find that gown at Mia Grace Bridal. We have a beautiful table featured by Twisted Lily. She did our wonderful decor for us. And we also have some cake pops featured by Sweet Fix.
Oh,
so we're going to have them take a quick bite of that.
Get it, DJ.
Go ahead.
Oh, DJ. Everybody ain't able, DJ. Oh, sweet. So we have the Onyx Bridal Affair coming up. How important is it to make sure that you get some help in finding the right DJ?
Make
DJ
sure,
Noon is the right DJ.
DJ Noonie is one of the awesome professionals that we have in the St. Louis area, and he will be featured at the Onyx Bridal Affair on February 12th. But picking a DJ is one of those things that you want to do kind of first off. You want to get your decor, you want to get your photographer, you want to make sure you get your DJ, because these guys book up really fast.
Now, we are in the wedding planning season, okay?
Yes.
So what kind of trends are you seeing? I do see a lot of shimmer, but the understated stuff too.
And Miss Michelle over at Twisted Lily did a fabulous job with the trending. So she really went with some greenery, which we're seeing for 2017.
Okay.
I was really excited to work with her. Working with Michelle over at Twisted Lily is the best partnership. She does a fabulous job with encompassing what we want for the bride and groom of 2017.
Okay. Yes. And also in terms of the dresses, because I love these dresses, and of course they're special, but you want to be able to wear them somewhere else.
Yeah,
you at least be able to, even if you don't.
Right, but so the bridesmaids, you want to make sure that you can get something that works both ways.
Mm-hmm.
So great for the reception, but then also for like an after five or maybe a dressed up kind of thing that can wear something to a formal occasion as well.
Now for the bride, of course, now I definitely see a lot of sparkle, but not so much on the train. Is that also a trend for 2017?
So moving in, we want to see a lot of fit and flare.
Okay.
We want to see a little less on the sparkle, but more attention to detail.
Mm-hmm.
So you'll see the crystals on there, but they're not quite as many as you fold into the train.
Okay.
So really excited about making sure that the bride is kind of going with the trends a little bit for 2017. And of course, picking that up in her veil. You can see there's some crystals on her veil.
Oh, I sure do.
Yeah.
Gorgeous. Well, everybody, if you have a wedding to plan, just go to the Onyx Bridal Affair at Hotel Lumiere, Sunday, February 12th from noon until 4, 999 North 2nd Street in downtown St. Louis. Go to Onyx Bridal Affair. We'll have links on the Fox 2 app. We're getting ready for the best day of our lives here on the 9 a.m. show.